Charing Cross Underground Station is the setting for the Homes for London exhibition. A notable visitor was Professor Ernst Reuter, Berlin's chief burgomaster, during his short stay in the capital. The Minister of Health, Mr. Aneurin Bevan, himself opened the exhibition, which tells in graphic style the story of post-war building achievement.